Well, an important development in the field of psychiatry and mental health care is, in my opinion, the revision that we are testifying of outcome concepts. What do I mean? I mean that nowadays, the expectation of good outcome for our patients is larger than in the past. Meaning that we are really focusing no more just on the remission of symptoms, but we are focusing on recovery. That means the possibility for people to go back to a normal, meaningful life, in which they can achieve as much as possible, as much as desirable for them. And this is the goal of all clinicians and researchers nowadays in psychiatry. The reason why the motto of the Congress is focusing on integration, innovation, and individualization is because we firmly believe that this is the real way to achieve recovery for more and more patients with mental health problems.